I became proud of him. I became his son, whether I wanted or not. I became kind of representative of his. I read all his stuff. I read most of the articles about him. I wrote a great deal of things about him. And somehow he became part of my blood. And I started with estrangement, and I came deeply involved in his life, although you cannot compare our love like my love towards my children that I raised them. We became very close friends and people that we appreciated each other because he read my translation and he liked them. He said, "You are using exactly the word that I wanted you to use."
Do you think he loved you?
I'm not sure that he knows what is love. If I were a woman, he might have loved me.